you. Take the spinach leaves and roll them together as tight as you kind of can.
It's not just another magazine. Hold
it like that. Go across. Roll it once. Go across. Get a hold on it. And then just trim it into small slices.
On WQXR, we pay tribute to German composer Georg Philipp Telemann, who was born on March 14th and 16th.
This is good for a cheese quesadilla or anything you want finely kind of chopped spinach in.
Symphony Orchestra in Sibelius's 6th Symphony.
How to chop fresh spinach!